fellow YouTubers, and thank you for tuning in to this last video that I'm doing of the Powerwash Simulator Back to the Future DLC downloadable content. We're featured Back to the Future Stage 5, which is the actual train from Back to the Future Part 3. But before I want, before we continue to the Powerwash Simulator video, I wanted to bring you some exclusive pictures and videos that I took at Universal Studios Orlando this past week on December 8th. As an avid fan, full fan of Back to the Future, and I thought that it was a treat after doing Stage 5 that I was visiting family here, that I went ahead and bring you some exclusive production pictures and video of the actual movie were used in the movie. I also have the Doc Brown outfit staged at the Great Escape, Universal's Great Movie Escape, which is located at City Walk, which is where you actually go to first. You walk through first before you actually get to either Islands of Adventure or Universal Orlando, Universal Studios. So they do, Universal has the Greatest Movie Escape, which is basically a maze featured under Back to the Future, which you guys have to go check it out. So thank you again for tuning in. Now on to the video that's coming up next. Hope you enjoy, and after that, my Powerwash video. Thanks a lot. Welcome to another edition of Hizzo's Gaming. We are streaming Powerwash Simulator, Back to the Future, Stage 5, Doc's Time Train. This is the last stage of the Back to the Future DLC. I want to go ahead and get this one out of the way and finish this DLC up. I really have enjoyed it. This is the last one. There is a additional job you have to do for if you're an Xbox gamer. You have to actually, in the Doc's Time Train job, clean the Flux Capacitor and its particle colliders first. So I need to make sure I do that first before I do anything else, so that way I can get an additional 10 gamerscore, Xbox gamerscore. So yes, this is the last one. Let's go ahead and get this over. Thank you very much for tuning in. All right, let's read what the film producer is saying today. Carson Spur Hildale, 1990. Hey pal, thanks for fitting us in again. We're wrapping up the third and final, and we do mean final, film now, and boy, it's the scheduling getting tight. We went back to the Wild West in this one, which naturally means we've got a time-traveling steam locomotive. How else is Doc going to ride those timelines? I'm really not sure what happened, but the time train looks like it's been driven through a rainbow. Don't know if it has anything to do with some multicolor logs that were used in an earlier scene to get the Old West train up to 88 miles per hour. Regardless, we need it clean for our next shot. I'll leave you to it. You know what you're doing, and thanks a lot. So I get $350 for this job. Oof, looks like a long job. Let's see how long it takes. Hopefully not too long. Alright, let's do this. Do, do, do. All right, so let's do this. Okay, I gotta clean the Flux Capacitor and its colliders first. What are the particle colliders and the Flux Capacitor? I would think it was inside. So am I wrong? Is that the Flux? Oh, there it is. Right in front of my face. Never noticed it. There you are. The Flux Capacitor and its colliders. That's this, that's the housing, so I gotta be careful not to clean that. What's this? That's still part of the Flux Capacitor. All right. Huh. Why is it taking so long? Come on. What part of my, there we go. Yay, there it is. Rare achievement, 0.08. Clean the flux capacitor and its particles first. 10 gamer score, thank you very much. Let me get Big Mama, the big boy. We continue on. Yeah, this one's not gonna be as easy as I thought it was gonna be, because a lot of glass cleaner, metal cleaner. Ooh, I'll use some of the metal cleaner. To get. Man, this was gonna be tough, but it's all good. It's all gravy. We'll get it done. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. I'm going to Universal this weekend and on Friday in Orlando. And if I'm not mistaken, they have the train, the Back to the Future train display. I will have to take some pictures and I'll add them to my on-demand video that I'll create of this stream that I'm currently doing. I'll go ahead and add those pictures to the video. Hopefully it's still there. Hope they haven't moved it from where I'm thinking it was the last time I went. It's been a few months, so I don't know. Universal up changes, moves everything around depending on what's going on, so. But it's Christmas time, so I'm sure they're decorated for Christmas. Whoa. It's all ready to start and looking pretty. Why is it so difficult? Oh, that's why. There we go. They really make you go in there to clean these. Jeez. They ain't playing on this last board. This is the final stage. They're making it tough. Look at that. Driving rod. Why is it so hard to clean? That don't make sense. This one too? Maybe these are all connected. That's why. That's why, y'all. They're connected. Ooh, got that. Nice. That's already done, right? Yep. Oh. Doc Emmett Brown. The mod scientist that came up with the Flux Capacitor. Alright. Almost done with this side. Maybe that's the awning I was talking about right there. Nope, that's called cabin roof. So it wasn't that. Must be the above it. The time train is based on the legendary Sierra Railway No. 3 locomotive, which is a total Hollywood legend in its own right. Really? I'll have to find out more about that and post it on my video. My uploaded video of this episode here. This video stream. The Sierra Railway No. 3 locomotive, which is Hollywood legend. Better if I do it this way, bam. Continue on the side. Oh man, and all this. Yahee! Clean, I tell you, let's clean. Man, that was quick. I wish regular power washing, if power washing in real life was like this, if it was this easy. But it's not, man. It is not. Oh yes, power washing me. For the people, I give much respect for the people that decide to do this as a living, for a living, even for extra money. Both, I mean, can't really do it for, you have to really do it for a living, because you have to buy the equipment, buy a good washer, has the right nozzles, have all the right things to make your job a lot faster, because eventually if you do a good job, you're gonna have a lot more customers. So yes, if you're gonna do this type of thing, you gotta do it for real, not for a side gig. It's time consuming. Shoot, my buddy and I, Pete, we did 3 houses pretty much in one day, but that was me and him together doing it, and the houses were right next to each other. It was my house, his house, and then the other neighbor's house. So all lined up, so it was easy. We didn't have to stop, pack, go to the next house. We didn't need to do any of that. And it took us all day. All day. Literally all day. It was... and tiring. wonder from what angle is it I'm missing this flux capacitor box. Housing. There it goes. Thank ya. Bonka, bonka. Oh. Run board. Still. Still the run board. Let's save that later. Man, oh man. Should have saved the metal soap for this. That's a pair. Excusez-moi, merci.
cabin door window. It's not working. Okay, there has to be a glitch. I don't get it. This is the run board. And it says there's a little bit left. Ah, there you are. I see it, Mew, now. Sneaky weaky. You were sneaky. That run board sneaks you up. Sneaks up on you. Alright, Flux Regulator. Got it. Yeah. Yeah, the platform. Oh, that platform. Yes, because I still have to get the other side. Wouldn't it be cool if this thing takes off after I'm done cleaning it? Like the Delorean did? That would be cool. Thank you. Alright, so let's continue from this way. Oh, I've really enjoyed it myself, thank you. It's magic. Right there. We continue. Thank you. Man, this is a pain in the butt trying to finish this sucker out. But it looks like I'm almost done. 95%. It's just a matter of getting all this. A lot of little cracks. A lot of parts everywhere. Hey, got that one done. This one's not done. This one is, but not this one. Leave it this way first. And then I clean it this way, second. This way. Oh, thank goodness. All right. Yay. All right. This was going to be a pain in the butt. Well, 99%. Nice. So I guess I only have this round thing to finish. It's going to be a pain, too. Look at that. All these little crevices. My goodness. Hey, got that. Get off these tubes. There we go. Oh. Cabin rear window. This. Look, I'm not even done with the cabin roof. Are you kidding me? Ah, that's why. There you go. There we go. Got two at the same time. Next. If I'm at 99%, there must be a lot of little things left for that.
Which one? I thought, which side? Must be from the other side then. I thought I did these first. Front door window. Cab window awning. Cow catcher. Cow catcher. What is the cow catcher? That's the cow catcher. Chambers number 6. 6 of them. Reactor car nose. Oh. Yes, and I got a couple fins too. There's that one. Reactor car time loop knife. Time loop knife. Oh, okay. So which one am I missing? Last but not least, here it is. I am done. There it goes. Yes. We're back in time. That was awesome. Wait just a little more just in case, but looks like nope, it's not coming back. So I will check out. I want to thank you again, and I will get those out there as soon as I can. You guys have yourselves a good evening. thank you for watching.